Yeah, dude. That is a nice-ass rail.
Yeah, it just came out not too long ago.
Oh, dude, that is solid support, too.
Damn, how's that work?
There's like a pole in the middle.
Yeah.
And then there's those things.
Dude, this is solid fucking rail, dude. Subrosa street rail? How much was it?
200.
Two?
That's what I got. It with
pretty expensive.
Okay, but so I just went for 250.
I mean, not 250, 150. Can you hit it?
Yeah.
Can you? Let me see, I didn't see you go at all. I just kind of was like, I would skate the shit out of that rail though. I skateboard on it, like. Dude, nice, dude.
Yeah.
Nice, yo. You're a stop one for me?
Huh?
Stop one. Come on, yo, rock that shit. Yes, dude, that's sweet, yo. I would skate the shit out of that. That was cool. That thing is so dope, dude. Oh, nose blocking. Nice, yo. Yeah, dude, have fun. Be safe.
I love
you too. That thing is sweet. Just because you like, actually, you might appreciate this. Just because you like. You know who Davey Kramer is? Davey Kramer? You know the X Games like 2 years ago? What? You
don't
know? You want to invite him? And you're already this good? I don't know. I want to invite you. Nice, dude. Yeah. David Kramer? Or, it was David. Scotty Kramer. Scotty Kramer. And he's the one you want. I said 2 years ago. Nice for Scotty Kramer. He's pro BMXer. You really? And Scotty Kramer? I don't even like him. No, never mind. If you don't know, it's irrelevant. I banged this girl, his girlfriend's mad. Because he won the X Games. I was banging this chick one summer, and I was in his girlfriend's bed, and I find out later that I was in his girlfriend's bed. Like, I don't know how super intense I was at. But I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? I was banging this chick and Scotty Cooper's girlfriend's bed. He won the X Games, and I was like, banging this chick. I just thought that shit was hilarious.